Rockets team right now, you look at the championship teams, you can start looking at some of these players and see who they resemble back in the championship years.
Rockets hitting 62% from the field, the same. There's a steal by James. How about that tomahawk?
He got his feet together. He sent a message. Well, that was good defense. He shot that off balance, so they were right up on him.
Nobody.
Give it to me!
You're not going to pick him up? James, taking it again to the basket.
James is on a mission tonight.
On the baseline. Oh, baby. How about that handoff? And the rebound saved by Trevor Ariza. What an athletic move. That starts a Rockets fast break.
Uh-oh. The Euro step got him. The Euro step got him. Previous popcorn machine. Throw the puddle on him. Take him to the right. Take him to the left and step past him. Now, you shouldn't take it personal, people, because he does it to everybody.
A couple of bounce passes. Joey can't keep him, but Trevor does. Shot clock still with 12 seconds. James!
Rudy, let me bring this up. One time you told me the worst moment...
247, 246 left to play. James on the drive. James to the basket. James finishes. Double-double for James Harden. That's his...
Oh, don't shoot after him like that. Behave yourself. The guy's trying to make a living.
James Harden, what a night, Calvin.
Well, you know, it's funny. When we talked right from the outset of this broadcast, he was aggressive from the beginning. I usually talked about him being a facilitator in the first half. He had game plans right from the outset.
Listen to that, Mark. MVP. Last time we heard that, Hakeem Olajuwon. There it is, a new career high for James Harden. 47 points. Rockets bringing it up, 42 seconds left.
Oh, he's going for 50.
Yeah!
He's going for 50.
50 points.
He's going for 50.